Hey, what's up? JJ here for Tomorrow's Creators. In today's tutorial, we are going to be creating this. Now, before we begin, I would appreciate if you guys can, you know, hit the subscribe button and possibly ring that notification bell so you get notified every time we upload new content on this channel. Right, to dive into today's tutorial, we are going to open up After Effects. And I am going to import the clip we are going to be working with today. You apply the Mocha plugin to this. Mocha, then we have Mocha Pro. Whenever you see this message, it's quite simple. You just need to switch this to full mode. We're going to launch Mocha. There we go. Mocha just started up. So I think I would want to start my tracking from this point. I'll take the spline tool. If you want to see a tutorial on me making a tattoo with this on my skin and for you guys to replicate, let me know in the comment. Right, now that we have some good point there, I'm going to come into the section here and hit the mesh. Now in the mesh, I switch this to uniform. It says automatic again, uniform. And then I make this maybe about 20 and click OK. Generate mesh. I will hit the generate. Now that we've got that in place, we are going to shoot this off by starting the track. And now the tracking has begun. While we wait for this to finish tracking, I'm going to talk to you guys a little bit about my new masterclass for anyone looking to learn more about video editing and, more importantly, applying visual effects and helping take your content to the next level. If you're interested in learning how to edit, which is very helpful in 2024 moving forward, then definitely you don't want to miss this opportunity. All you have to do is check the description of this video. Right guys, as you can see, the tracking is done, but there was a bit of an issue, which is fine because it was expected anyways. So all I just need to do is, push the end right up to where I feel the tracking was perfect. We click on the planar surface and we come into the stabilization area here. We hit the mesh warp. And we also select high. Now, once that's selected, we're going to apply the next part, which is the section. And now we've got the expand planner to the entire scene, which, if everything goes to plan, works perfectly. Okay, so now that we've saved the project, we're going to return back into After Effects. By the way, stick around because we are doing something with the blue pill. Right, back in After Effects, we now have the track composition here with the Mocha Pro. Now, the next thing I need to do is I am going to hold down control in Mac, you want to say Command, then D to duplicate this. And in the first track, I am going to delete the Mocha tracking data, and now I can right click and pre-compose this clip. Now once I pre-compose it, I'm going to move all attributes and then click OK. Now in the timeline, remembering where we started from, I can put the keyframe from that section and just, you know, take that right there. That's where basically our frame starts tracking properly. Right, so now we are going to do the cleanest way of making this work out as much as possible. And now we're going to come back in the project here. Now with this, I will copy the Mocha Pro tracking information, drop it right in that new composition. Now we will open up the module renders and hit render. And switch this to stabilize warp, normal to high, and hit the apply mode. And we have come to the end of this tutorial. As you can see, that was a quick, easy step of tracking with Mocha Pro and using the mesh features to, you know, add in this flower. And that's it, guys. If you enjoyed the tutorial and want to take your editing skills to the next level, here's your chance to grab a 30-day free access to my upcoming masterclass. Link in the description of this video. Hope to see you there, and I'll catch you on the next tutorial. Thank you for watching.